Had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Well, I was Roger Staubach in my backyard. Had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama tried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Fair faucet hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. But I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. The dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down and finally shaved the most sideburns off. I took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube. Watched MTV all afternoon. My first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of
sky, and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. Oh, it was 19-something.
Here.